Good day, everybody. I'm Malika Devage, obstetric and gynecology registrar, currently working at Sri Jayawardenepura General Hospital. When I'm talking about the working as a team, you might be having some of your colleagues may be very friendly with you, may be very good with you, but some may not. So assertiveness is another quality where you have to develop when you are working as an intern. This is not an easy job to do. This 1 year is challenging. When you have some good company, when your working environment is pleasant, then it is very easy to work. But sometimes it is not the case always. So when you have problems, most of the time the problems comes because of the poor communication skills. And the other thing, most of the problems comes because of lack of assertiveness. Assertiveness, you have to be able to confidently say no. When it is not your job, no, it's not my job. But not in a disheartening manner. You are not going to go into quarrels, but in a way you have to tell no, this is not the way, this is not nice, this is not my job, please do this. That assertiveness you have to develop when you are an intern.